to be trying new foods, and these are the foods we'll be trying.
Yep!
We will pick these cards, and whatever's on the card, we have to try the food. We can either spit it out and not get a point, or chew it all up and get a point. And we have some water here, and that's all.
What we have to do first is we have to do rock, paper, scissors to figure out who's going first. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
You cheater!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw, darn it, I have to go first.
Yep.
Okay, so my card says on here to eat a plum. See? Plum. So now I have to eat a plum.
Yes.
Here I go.
I'm so glad you didn't get to go first.
How is it?
It's not that bad.
No?
Are you just eating because you want a point? Or is it good?
It's actually not that bad.
Is it like sweet?
It's just a little bit sweet.
I'm nervous.
Okay, your turn.
I really don't want to get pickles.
Your turn.
Pomegranate is what I got. So then, I don't know if I like these or not. Stop eating! I mean, it's good, but it has like a nut in it, which like kind of spoils it. And it's sour.
Are you supposed to eat the nut in pomegranate?
I don't know.
Cut.
I said cut.
Oh, that plum was disgusting.
Okay,
I didn't like the pomegranate.
So there's like some nuts
that were in it, and it was gross.
I don't care.
It was sour.
I guess I have to go again. Hopefully, it's not pomegranate. Granite.
Cheetos.
No!
No!
Mine.
Can I have one? So delicious!
Can I have one?
Bananas. I like bananas too.
Huh? Oh, these ones are sour.
Okay, here I go again.
Please don't be pomegranate.
Out of my mouth. I didn't like the pomegranate.
It was gross. It's like, it's sour and nutty.
Huh.
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
Oh, you don't get it. I know. I finished my blueberries. They were yummy, but I did not finish my pomegranate. I only ate a couple. It was gross. All right, my turn. Yuck, that is disgusting. I'm gonna take this.
Please don't be pickled.
It is blueberry again. Yay! Okay.
You liking them?
Oh, these ones are not as sour as the other ones.
Mm.
That pomegranate was sour.
Yeah.
This one is gross.
It's all squishy.
Good. Nope, sour.
Okay, time for me to
That's all right. What I get. Two down. Still haven't eaten the pomegranate.
Salami and cheese. See, I got salami and
cheese. You have to eat salami.
I really don't want to eat a date either.
I don't want to eat this.
I do.
Why? Remember, it's made of hearts.
To go. I don't even think that counts when you eat each other's food. Alright.
Don't want to get something bad.
It is apricot.
Let's see. An apricot.
Okay, eat it. Smells like a mango. Outside tastes dry. Like it?
Not really. I mean, it's kind of gross. See what I get? It's like dry. And there's not that much flavor in it. It makes it almost taste like an egg.
Strawberry. Apple slash strawberry. Wait, that's not here.
Cut!
Oh, I got apple and strawberry. See? Okay, right here.
Stop.
What'd you get? Ooh, I got apple and strawberry. See? This is what I got here.
You get the bar.
Oops. Oh no, I got the bar. Let's see what this tastes like.
Cut!
Ooh, apple and strawberry. This is what I got. Okay, let's see. Right here.
You get to eat a bar.
A bar? It's like squishy.
Gross.
Yes. What is that stuff?
Look.
You better not get that.
No pickles or squash. No pickles or squash. No pickles or squash.
Yeah,
pickles or squash.
Pickles or squash.
It is yellow.
No.
Okay. Here you go. It tastes like nothing.
Weird.
What does it taste like?
Some weird flavor.
Okay. Well, I guess it's my turn. Bell pepper. Oh no.
Cut. The squash is
okay, let's see how the bell pepper tastes. Okay.
Sweet. It has a weird flavor. Guys, look, I ate the squash. I don't have any more, which means I get a point.
So I don't know. It just tastes really weird.
I don't want these two.
It has like a weird flavor. Oh, but the sour part.
There's a sour part?
Yeah. I definitely don't want that.
But I hope I get Cheetos.
Okay. I'll go while you...
Ooh, that's
Cheetos!
Can I have one?
No.
I gave you one.
Yeah.
Please.
Okay.
Nothing.
As you can see, I ate the whole Cheeto thing. It's empty. So
another bell pepper.
I hope you get the pickles. Okay.
Hopefully you get the pickle.
I really don't want that. Whatever that pickles. I don't want a pickle.
Aww. I get to eat a date.
No, I don't want this one.
Fish my bell pepper. Blah.
See what I get.
Ready?
It's super sweet, like honey.
You want to see what I got? This is what I got. Yellow squash. Are you kidding me?
Eat it. It tastes like nothing, but it's also a weird flavor.
It's really hard.
Yeah. I don't like dates. They taste weird. It's like a sweetness with a little sour hint and a nutty hint, I think. Do you like it? Weird taste, right?
Very weird flavor. But I'll eat it.
All right, so you just win. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Your turn. Please get a pickle pun.
Oh, and get the cheese spread.
I need like a chip or something.
Finished.
What? Ugh, it smells like mayonnaise.
And so would be a pickle.
Apple and strawberry.
I'm eating half of everything twice.
Please don't. I don't want a pickle.
Can you win? I thought you.
No, just it.
It's gross.
It is. I just stick my finger in it.
I can't believe I have to eat the second one.
I'm not eating it.
It is disgusting. And it does taste not. Okay.
Did you eat it? I wasn't even paying attention.
I only dipped my finger in it. So, your turn. Again.
Please get a pickle, Piper. Get a pickle.
There's only two good things left. Take a bite of it.
I don't like pickles.
Just don't eat it if you don't want to.
I can't do this.
Yeah, just put it back in.
I don't like the flavor.
Okay,
your turn.
I only tasted it with my tongue, not
bite it.
Okay, let's see what you get.
No, you didn't go.
Yeah, I just went. Dave.
Wait, but hold on. Cut.
Let's see what you get. There's another pickle, and I don't even want to eat the pickle. I didn't even touch the last pickle. So, I do not want to.
Salami and cheese! That's satisfying.
Someone has to eat the pickle. That's the last one.
No!
Okay,
let's see what you get!
Actually, okay. Let's see.
You got salami and cheese.
Yep, salami and cheese.
Here's your sir.
Guys in the chat.
Fine, just eat it. Just put the whole thing in your mouth. Okay, let's see what I get. Okay. So I'm gonna come over there and show you guys what I get. I get a plum. So, I already ate it, but I'm going to eat it again. And it's really spicy on, like, the edge part, so.
We have to rock, paper, scissors on this one.
Nope.
You're the last person.
I don't want it.
You have to eat
it. So, no, to be fair, you have to taste it, so.
No, I don't.
Mm-mm.
Taste it.
No.
Taste it.
No.
I already tasted it. I don't like it.
I ate two of everything for you.
Anyways, this is the last one.
dill pickle. Okay, well, here's your serving. I'm gonna have to take a bite of this one, am I? Mm-mm.
So delicious. Plum. Not a pickle.
Mm-mm. That smell just.
Yeah. Smell that.
Oh. I'm not gonna taste it or eat it. Nope!
Together. Okay, so I ate a bell pepper. Okay. I didn't eat the salami and cheese because I don't really like salami, so. Now let's see. I hate dates, so I didn't eat that. Let's see this. What is this? I didn't eat this because, well, I don't like it and it tasted disgusting.
Yeah, it did.
And a the second bell pepper I did eat, okay. I hated this.
I liked it.
How did you like it?
It was yummy. I'm gonna.
So now we're gonna count up of everything we ate and see how much points we got. Okay, so first I ate a bell pepper. I ate another bell pepper. And I ate apple and strawberry. I ate Promoto spread. I didn't eat the date. I did not eat the salami and cheese because, well, I don't like it a lot. I didn't eat the pomegranate. I didn't eat the strawberry, apple and strawberry. But I did eat the yellow squash. So. And I ate a plum. I ate two plums actually. Where's the other card?
I don't know.
Let's see. You ate the yellow squash.
Yep, yellow squash, so that goes in here.
You need to put your pot over. You didn't eat a dill pickle because, well, she hates pickles.
Yeah, the pickle is gross. And I didn't eat, I ate a little of the cheese spread, but not totally.
I just put my finger in it.
Let's see what this is. Cheetos, I ate the whole thing. But
okay, so this card says yellow squash. Yes, I did eat that. No cheese spread.
Dill pickle.
No.
Apricot. Yes. Cheetos. Yes. Salami and cheese, I did eat. Blueberry? Yes. Apricot, yes, I did eat. I ate two apricots, if you guys did not see that in the video. Cheetos, I did not eat second Cheetos either.
Dill pickle? No. Did not eat. And what is this? Date? Yes. Okay. And blueberry? Yes. Pomegranate? I think I ate. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Now I gotta count up my score. So, one, two, three, four, five,
another bell pepper, yellow squash, a plum, and another plum.
And this is what I didn't eat.
Okay, these are the fruits I didn't eat. I did not eat primrose bread. It tasted really gross. I did not eat a date. Those are disgusting. I didn't eat salami and cheese. I hate salami. I did not eat the pomegranate. I did not eat the apple and strawberry. And I did not eat the second apple and strawberry. Now let's count up how much I ate. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, so I counted wrong. Actually, there's six. Watch. One plum, a second plum, so that's two. One bell pepper, that's three. Yellow squash, that's four. Bell pepper, that's five. And Cheetos, that's six. And now, let's see what prize you get, Star! Yay!
Okay, so I won the prize.
Okay, so she got eight and I got 6 points, so that means she wins the prize. And let me grab that. She wins this giant piggy bank Coke bottle with a $20 starting. And here is your prize!
Thank you. Now, do whatever you gotta do with it. Anyways.